Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel Yushi Talks. And today we have an interesting news for you. Boston's famous skinny house sells for a nice fat price. We have more details about the house. Please continue to watch the video and also subscribe to our channel. Let's get started. Boston's famous skinny house has sold for a nice fat price. The home in the city's North End hit the market in August for $1.2 million, and the deal was closed on Thursday for about $1.25 million. The home received multiple offers and went under agreement for over list price in less than 1 week, real estate agency Seal Properties posted on Facebook. The four-story home built in 1862, according to a block on the facade, is about 1,165 square feet, which is about 108 square meters, even though it is about 10 feet, about 3 meters wide at its widest point, and narrows in the back to about 9.25 feet, which is just 2.8 meters. It has two bedrooms and one bathroom and includes a private deck with a view of Boston Harbor. The home does not have a front door. Instead, residents enter through a side door. It was last sold in 2017 for about $900,000. It's also known as the Spide House, according to the block. According to local lore, two brothers inherited some land. When one of them joined the army, the other built a large house that took up most of the land. When the soldier brother returned, he built a skinny house to block his brother's view and sunlight. So that's all we have in today's video. Please continue to watch this space for more informative news. Thanks for watching us. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.